Everyone, welcome or welcome back to another video on this channel. And we're going to start a new series starting from today, okay? It's basically going to be about you just seeing me creating my Instagram video or picture content, just behind the scene of anything on my social media page. Just Instagram, basically. Well, how it is done, how I do it, and I know this series is going to be educative to those that want to start, that want to join this street of content creating. Okay, it's going to be helpful, and I'm looking forward to helping upcoming people that want to join the street. I'm not there yet, but we'll get there together. So today I plan on creating Jane Tiani. That's how her name is pronounced. She's so beautiful, and I want her to be on my IG feed. Yeah, so this is my own way of doing it. I want to create a look, her younger pictures. I love her so much. If you are excited about this new series I want to start, then keep watching, because I really want you guys to see how I do everything. It's not that stressful, but it can be stressful sometimes. So today, on her makeups are not so much. I'm going to go in with the makeup first, then style the wig. I just came back to Cotonou yesterday, right? I came back with my mommy's wig because it looks exactly almost like what Jane was wearing in the picture I'm trying to recreate. So I'm going to be styling it, and yeah, we're going to see how I'm going to do everything and ignore my house if it's messy. Like I said, I just came back yesterday and I have not touched anything. I have whatever is still dusty, somehow dusty. So in case you don't already know, her makeup is natural, very natural. Let's focus on the eyebrows. I already have makeup on my face. I went to school, so the makeup is still on my face. I'm just going to add to the makeup. I don't have eyebrows on. I don't have lipstick on, so I'm just going to do my eyebrows, do the lipstick, just basically try getting this look. So it's not so much work, okay? This is going to be a really short video, I hope, because there's not too much thing on this look. So let me start. I have now, I want to conceal it because her own looks very neat, right? I don't know how it's going to look like on black or white filter. Let's know how it looks like, right? Of the coils and color and how it has coins at the bottom and it's short, so it's giving me 90s vibe. Let me see the picture again. Okay, it looks almost like it. Looks her own is more short. Her own is like this. But we'll just go with this, okay? And the front pattern, she made it side pattern. So side pattern, and she styled it like this. Okay. Let me quickly do this and I'll get back to you guys. I don't know how well you can see me. Let me shift this back. Okay. I think I'm ready. How do you see my hair? I couldn't do it exactly the same way, but I think I'm feeling like her now. I can't even wear this out. Okay. Well, it's kind of cute. It looks elegant. Okay, what's next? The picture. Right? I was thinking of using this background. So I'm just going to set my lights. So first here, or should I use this place? Let me see how this place looks like. I wanted to use this background and I'm going to remove all the things under it so that I can put my chair. I'm going to face my light to this direction. Okay. First one is this. Second one. Lastly, last thing is my remote control and a phone to see poses. But I need to be recording. I don't have three phones because I just want one of my phones to record. I want to look at pictures. Okay, I'm going to screen record instead. Okay, I'll screen record this one and I'll look at my pictures with this. Results after this outro. I'm so tired. So I thought it was going to be easy. It wasn't easy at all. I don't know if I'm going to try to like this again. I'm so tired. Even the poses we had to get, I don't even know. This my ring light here just falling my hand. I don't know, but I just hope the picture turns out well. So see you guys next week. I hope you enjoy what you see, and I hope what I did was good. All right, see you guys.